Well, that was all good. T-Rex aren't using their own leader.
Why would you switch it up on me like that?
I didn't. I was sitting in the same spot.
So, what we doing, Brittany?
Well, she was making
it rig. If I could get my stuff together this morning, maybe I'd be doing something right. We're making jack rigs. We've got some rigged up already, but we need extras. So, we're using 80-pound fluorocarbon and 8-aught hooks. Just rigging them up, getting them in some bags, that way we have extras. Because there's how many days left of jack fishing? And then it's red snapper season.
What are you making? It's like 8 feet long?
Dude, I got short arms.
I know you do, because it's like a 2-foot
leader. Does size really matter on the jack leaders?
The length, yes.
Why is that?
Because the longer the leader lets that bait swim away further from the weight.
Gotcha.
Jacks like an active bait. The better the swim, the better the bite. Just saying.
Lure.
Explain the lure.
The
question is, where did I put the lure?
Right here.
Oh. Don't let me hook you. Gonna put this topwater lure on here. Hopefully get some jacks on top while we're out there and see if we can get us some topwater action. Fingers crossed. They are mad today. Like Brittany. Okay, just kidding. Ow! So that's why. Those are sharp. Throw her on here.
Hey, how you doing? I'm pretty good. Nice to meet you, dear. Really well. Nice to meet you, Mark. I'm here by the West Gate. Okay. again. That's what we break.
Cussing. It's a good day.
They're gonna be hung up together.
Okay. Gas over there. Hold on tight. Reel.
Reel down on it.
There you go. Got it.
Keep reeling. Reel that weight all the way up. All the way up. Yep.
Thank you.
And then you can take it.
Yep, just like that.
Your arms aren't long enough. Yeah?
Yeah, it's like if you have to, sometimes you can take them and pull them off the balloon and shake it. And then they pop loose. No, just skin them. That's it. I'll find the board off.